We will compare between the advantages and disadvantages of a public company. So let's start with advantages. The major advantages of a public firm is it's highly liquid. What do you mean by highly liquid? It means that you could easily sell the shares in less time without making a significant loss. Consequently, the firm value will be higher, which means it will be more valuable. So, because a public firm is a listed firm, it means that it will have a good publicity. We'll discover that investors, research analysts, and in newspaper, it will be mentioned a lot. Therefore, it will have a good publicity, which would result in it will be easier to raise capital, especially equity, which means it's easier to issue new shares. But what are the major disadvantages of a public firm? So the first one is, if you would like to issue shares for the first time, which we call it IPO, initial public offering, you have to do it through investment bank. And this investment bank gets a high fee. They get around from 3 to 10% from the firm value. Therefore, discover that it's very expensive. Another disadvantage is, when you are a listed firm, you need to meet listing requirements, which is the regulations. And these regulations keep changing, therefore you must have an entire department just to meet these listing requirements. Because if at any stage you failed to meet these regulations, you will be unlisted and the trading will be suspended for your stock. Consequently, you will need to disclose more information about your company. So who will benefit from this information? It will be mainly investors. Why? Because investors can analyze your financial statements. They can analyze all the data about the firm to determine the level of risk, consequently estimate the expected level of return. But who else will benefit from this information? It will be your competitor. Therefore, you will discover that if you are a startup or if you are a small firm, it's not wise to go public. Why? Yes, we have all these disadvantages, but the major one will be what? Information disclosure. You will need to disclose a lot of information about your current performance and your future vision, which will put you at risk because competitors will benefit from this information. Therefore, you'll discover that companies, when they start to be mature firms, they start to have a bigger market share, they start to go public. And the last disadvantage will be is, usually in order to go public from private firm to a public firm, it will take from 6 months to 1 year. Therefore, it will take a long time to go public.